dernière pièce song of praise écrite par Xu Chengqian a été commandée pour le concours Schoenfeld 2016. C'est basé sur les chansons folkloriques de Mongolie et dépeint le paysage grandiose des prairies. The composer employs portamento and vibrato to imitate the sound of the horsehead fiddle, which is one of the most important symbols of Mongolian culture and was recognized by UNESCO as a masterpiece of the oral and intangible heritage of humanity. This piece expresses positive and uninhibited feelings and represents the inner Mongolian people's vision for a better future. And this speaks to us very deeply because both our families also moved to Canada because they were hoping to provide a better life and more opportunities for their children. So we hope you enjoy.